Hello everyone, welcome to Go Get My Guru. In this Python interview question series, we are discussing about how to write bubble sort program in Python. So now we'll understand what is bubble sort in Python. Bubble sort is a basic sorting algorithm that iterates through a list comparing adjacent elements and swapping them if they are in the wrong order. The process is repeated until the list has been sorted. Let's consider you have a list with numbers. The numbers are not in either ascending order or descending order. In that case, you can use this bubble sort method. So we'll start writing bubble sort program in VS Code. So first we'll write given list is equal to 20, 10, 15 and 3. And to print this given list in output, we'll write print the given list is and given list. The numbers which are in the given list is not in ascending order or descending order. So now we have to make this given list has in ascending order. To do so, we write method with name bubble sort and we'll pass argument given list. Then we'll start writing logic for this bubble sort. We'll write for loop for element in range of 0, length of given list minus 1. Length of given list is 4. So 4 minus 1 is 3. Then range becomes 0, 3. In for loop, we'll write if condition if given list of element is greater than given list of element plus 1. Then swap the elements. Given list element, given list element plus 1 is equal to given list element plus 1, given list element. Then write return given list and call the bubble sort method by writing in print function. So we'll run this code now. Here in output given list is printed, but it is not sorted. Only first and second elements are swapped. We'll see what we have to write next to get sorted given list. So we'll understand the logic of the bubble sort in Python. Here is the given list which contains numbers 20, 10, 15, 3, which are not in ascending or descending order and it is not sorted. So in first iteration, it will compare the first two elements, that is 20 and 10, which is in index position of 0 and 1. The first element is 20 and the second element is 10. 20 is greater than 10. So 10 occupies the position of the 20 and 20 occupies the position of the 10. Here swapping takes place. And after that, 20 will become the second element. The 20 will compare with the third element, that is 15. 20 is greater than 15. 15 will occupy the position of the 20 and 20 will occupy the position of the 15. And next 20 will compare with 3. 20 is greater than 3. 3 occupies the position of the 20 and 20 occupies the position of the 3. In first iteration, 20 is the highest element. So here it stops first iteration. In second iteration, 10 is less than 15. So here no swapping. Then 15 will get compared with the 3. 3 is less than 15. 3 will occupy the position of 15 and 15 will occupies the position of 3. And next 3 will compare with the 10. 3 is less than 10. So 3 will come in place of 10 and 10 will occupy the position of 3. So in the given list, second highest element is 15 and third highest element is 10. So here iteration stops. Then it will print the sorted given list, that is 3, 10, 15, 20. To iterate complete given list, we'll write one more for loop. For iteration in range length of given list minus 1 and we'll change the indentations. So now we'll run this code and here it is printing the given list is 20, 10, 15, 3. And also the sorted given list 3, 10, 15, 20, which is in ascending order. To make this given list has in descending order, just write here less than symbol, then run this code. Here the given list is in descending order, 20, 15, 10, 3. And then second one is bubble sort in Python by using object-oriented programming concept. For the same code, just write class bubble sort and create here object bubble sort is equal to bubble sort, and change the indentations, and in method write self keyword and copy this object. Through this object call the bubble sort method. Here class is created with name bubble sort, and then object is created to the bubble sort class, and through that object called a bubble sort method. Only these changes we did. We'll run this code and we'll see what output we'll get. In output it is printing the given list is 20, 10, 15, 3. The sorted given list is 3, 10, 15, 20. I hope you all understood this bubble sort program in Python. Thanks for watching. Keep coding. Happy learning. Please do like, give feedback, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to support us.